the most difficult thing that we had here in Lleida was the water. We tried the water to the Maipo River. You can see here. We are here in the last part of the Maipo. And in our first vineyard, we transported the water for 14 kilometers for piping. It was a really hard work. And I think that is the real secret from Lleida, the water. Here is other block, Mazal Selection 2, Pinot Noir. And you can see the last terrace that is a Riesling or Riesling Neblina. If you see, it's very foggy, but you can see here the Pacific Ocean. A normal weather here is foggy. Maybe today we are lucky, but we think that is the most difficult management here later is the foggy every morning. Okay, here you can see the root. This plant have only 5 years, and our idea, our philosophy in Lleida is to represent the terroir that we have here. And our idea is have the roots in all the profile, more deep in the first part. We have this kind of soil, that is alluvial soil. You can see the rocks. Until here, as you can see, the red clay mixes with the rock, and here is all granitic soil. You can see the root in only 5 years. We have roots until 2 meters, and maybe if I make the hole deeper, you can see the roots below that. You can see the root below the rocks and over, and all the rocky.